In this video, Troop 61302 will show you how to make a unique cherry blossom tree to display just in time for spring. Here are the materials you'll need: pink tissue paper, a piece of watercolor paper or cardstock, a straw, glue, black ink, and a pair of scissors. The first step is to take your straw and use it to place a good sized droplet of ink, about a little smaller than a pea, towards the bottom of your paper. Use a straw to pick up the ink, place a straw inside the bottle of ink, and cap the top of the straw with your finger. Move the end of the straw to where you want to put the ink and release your finger. If you don't have black ink, you can mix black paint and water to make a DIY ink. Put in a small amount of black paint into a cup. Add water little by little until the mixture becomes liquidy. With your drop of ink or paint on the paper, take your straw and blow the ink up and out. This will create the branches of the tree. You can choose how many branches you want, or how long or short you want them. Just have fun!
Set your tree aside to dry. As you wait, you can start to make your cherry blossoms. Take your tissue paper and cut it into squares that are about 2 by 2 inches. They do not need to be perfect. Lightly crumple your sheets of tissue paper so they look like flowers. After your tree is completely dry, put small drops of glue on the ends of the branches. Then stick your tissue flowers on. If you accidentally smudged or dripped your ink, you can cover it up with a blossom. You can make it look like one is falling to the ground. And that's the finished project! As you can see, no one tree is alike. We hoped you enjoyed the tutorial and hoped you had fun.